What's up, YouTubers? I'm here in Kinston waiting on my wife at her doctor appointment. Always bring a few rigs with me. We gotta kill some time in between appointments today, so we might go try to hit a park or something. And I was sitting parked over yonder there, and I kept looking over this way, and I was like, well, heck, I see somewhere that maybe, I thought it was more of a hill climb back here. It goes way down that way, and it goes both directions there, but from way over there, it looked like it was a lot steeper. It would be more fun to come over here. But I am bored, so I might play around a little bit while I'm here. So, again, Hobbywing 1080, it don't matter what you put it in, it's going to do good. Even with 3S power, she's kind of got some good slow crawl, but she don't have no top speed, but she got torque for days. She's slow. When it comes to actually crawling on rocks, I got a feeling this thing's gonna do really good with this power though. But that don't have any, no pep in her step though, does she? Turned up to number 7 on the volume. Granny gear. How loud that thing can be. But I gotta do it once. Don't know if I got that on video, but I literally went from that one to that one. Jeez. still crawling today. Spot. I want to get some pictures. Damn, still whipping a donut now, wasn't it? Ah. Think I can make it without falling in? This could be dangerous. Gets too narrow right there, but I just wanted a few pictures here. That's why I'm here, for the pictures. Now we might as well see if we can get it back across here. We're gonna try to make it all the way over to there and leave. Shut her down and do a slow motion of it real fast.